Googlie gaming, Googlie gaming.
Hey, Googlie gamer.
Hey, Googlie gamer.
Super Sheep here.
And Daddy-O.
And today in this video,
we are going to, as promised, be dumping about 3 megatons of lava down the sides of our mega mushroom out here. Ooh, look at that thing. Woo-hoo! I know it doesn't look like a mushroom yet, but you trust me. Today we're going to be
making the stem
part. Yeah, we're making the stem part. And we wanted to do it at night because it is just going to be so unbelievably cool to watch at night. So I just want to make sure that I remember how to do it.
And if you look on the screen that is shaking right now,
Super Sheep screen.
This is going to be really the screen that's kind of recording the lava flowing downward. If you want to look on Daddy-O's screen, you can see
me. Yeah, I'll
putting
be,
the lava.
I'll be like applying the molten lava. And before we get started, I did want to tell you a quick joke, Nicole. What did the dad volcano say to the mama volcano? Do you lava me like I lava you? I know. It's a good one. It is a good one.
Well, like, out of the jokes about lava.
Yeah, there's not like a whole ton of jokes about lava. If you like that lava joke, make sure that you smash that like button for us, because that is a great way to help us out make more videos. Okay, are we ready? Nicole, are you ready?
Super Sheep.
Super Sheep, let's rock this thing. You got to scoot your back now.
Okay.
All right. I pray for the best here, because I'll tell you what, it's been a lot of work. Here we go.
And he is placing the first blocks.
There is
lava.
So much lava to place here, and if
and
I mess up one little tiny block, then I'm going to like totally ruin our entire mega mushroom. Oh, please let it work right. All right, I'm gonna have to go around here very diligently counting to make sure that I don't go too far. I will tell you, it was so much work and counting figuring this out. And to be honest with you, this is our third mega mushroom that we've built, isn't it?
Yeah.
Remember, we started with the one and then we decided that we needed to change seed world.
We had
that
a
one
new
was so boring.
We had a first Googlie Galaxy, which was a super flat world, and then
that was just too boring.
That was horrible.
it was wretched. And
it
so
it was a poopy diaper.
It was a stinky poopy diaper. And so now we started building this one. That was about, what?
A week or so.
A week or so? That was like at least 3 weeks ago that we started building that thing. And then guess what happened? I was trying to back up our data. And you know what happened?
It got deleted.
Yeah.
We built the whole mushroom, and it was like glowstone and wool. And we had a whole huge lava room in the inside.
Yeah.
And it was so perfect, and we had a dropper. It was awesome.
It was really just righteous. And you know what? The flash drive that I was trying to put it on, the flash drive was corrupt, and so we just lost all of that data. Oh, it was a sad, sad day. But I'll tell you what. You, the viewers, get to really enjoy this, because we weren't going to be able to show you this. We kind of were building it a little bit differently last time without this huge like lava fall. We had more lava for the inside, but this time we're doing it so it's kind of outside. The whole stem's going to be lava, as you can see, and then we're going to be building the rest of the whole mushroom.
It's not going to be lava, Daddy.
The stem is lava, right?
No, it's not lava. It's nacho cheese.
It's nacho cheese either. All right, I want to show you what's going on down here, because this whole bottom part, this whole huge like cube squarey thing down here is also, it's going to be a huge aquarium. And we're going to use this as like our secret fort. The mushroom is going to, if you look on the left side here, the whole mushroom head is still going to be around here. And it really is going to look very cool. And you see, we kind of hollowed out this big mountain to be able to flood it with water down here. And it's going to be just unbelievably cool. It will be magnificent in its grandioseness. All right, so How's the filming going here? Oh, that is looking so cool. We got a couple places where it looks like I'm going to have to go and maybe add a little bit more lava, but we'll see.
And for those of you who don't know, this is our Googlie Galaxy. And this is the Mega Mushroom. Yeah. Over here is our little barn section. And we have a bunch of mini games that we're going to be building. And here we have the Conchunky Derby, which is a pig race. And if you go to our first Googlie Galaxy episode, you'll be able to see how we raced this and how I murdered some pigs.
Yeah, it was sad. And,
yeah.
It was a sad occasion.
And today, after our beautiful lava, we are going to be making the egg toss.
The egg toss, which is actually called the
Big Boss Egg Toss.
The Big Boss Egg Toss. And it's going to be very fun. You will see. We're going to get that started
we're
here.
We're going to have a chicken coop right here in this area with the torches. And inside is going to be a dispenser. And over here, it's going to be kind of like a golf course. There'll be ice. And you have to throw a chicken egg and hope it slides into the hole. And each player will have their own pen. And whoever gets the most holes, gets the most chickens that like pop out into their little pen. And whoever has the most chickens at the end of the time wins.
And it will be magnificent.
And here's our Mr. Chicken right now. Who will die?
Alright, so you come and
take
a quick peek over here. As I'm finishing this up.
Oh, I found this awesome cave.
This is getting close to finish. Oh. Whoa, I caught on fire. Well, you know.
I found a spider in this awesome cave.
Okay.
It's a pretty nice cave. I gotta remember that.
I kind of glitched out there for a second. Alright, whoa, I'm on fire. Well, it's nice
Super
that we play in creative mode.
Super Sheep is to the rescue. Oh, is that a hole in our glass?
Oh, please say we don't have a hole in our glass. If you guys, have ever tried to work with glass, it is so confusing because you can see through it to the up to the next level. Do you see what I'm talking about? And it's so confusing when you're having to count how many cubes you've got. It will drive you crazy. Okay, we are getting pretty close to done here.
And all this nacho cheese dip is just going down.
It's making
the
me
sides.
Hungry.
It's going down the sides of our giant glass nacho.
It makes me want to make a run for the border.
Nacho cheese,
nacho cheese.
Nacho cheese.
So I think we're pretty close to being done here. We can do some more filling in later if it looks like we need some, but we wanted you guys to be able to enjoy us doing this because it's not every day you get to see like 4 gigatons of lava getting...
Just like pouring down.
Pouring down the side, yeah. I think the last
murdering
people that really...
sheep on its way down.
Yeah. I think the last people that got to enjoy something like this were living in Pompeii, and it wasn't quite as enjoyable as it is watching it on TV.
Yeah.
Or on YouTube, I guess. All right, I'm
going
to fly
out here and
just take a quick peek.
Nice little...
And see how we're doing. Ooh,
like
I like
arm.
To fly.
Oh, look at that.
Okay,
are you enjoying
just a little
yourself?
Hey, look here real quick up on my screen. You can see the clouds. Where this mushroom stem is so high that you can see like the clouds going through the mushroom. It's just about to disappear there. That's too cool, man. Okay, there I'm going to just do a little bit more lava here on this side so that we cover the whole entranceway. We're going to have an entranceway that's going to go into
the
aquarium.
Here it is. As you can see, there's a little...
Yeah, this is gonna.
Well, as you, I hope you can see. Glass is pretty confusing.
Yeah, I'm out here so that they can see it a little bit better. And then we're gonna make a little door here and a tunnel, but that's not for this episode. Oh, this is just so cool. So
awesome.
Cool! Look at that. All right, just a little bit more here, and then I think we're gonna move on to starting our big boss egg toss mini game over in our. In our farm area.
Okay.
All right, man. Let's see. A little bit more.
A little bit more.
A little bit more. Oh, that's just so insanely incredible.
Oh, and I have a joke That's gonna go with our big boss egg toss.
Lay it on me, man. Lay it on me. Get it? Lay it on me. That's right.
Okay.
That's how I roll.
What plant does a chicken grow on?
What plant does a chicken grow on?
Chicken. That's what right, plant? People. Chickens grow on plants.
I had no idea. Well, you better tell us all about it, because I do not know.
An eggplant.
An eggplant.
An eggplant.
Oh, that's not bad. For a joke, you know. An eggplant.
And as you guys can see here on Super Sheep's screen, we have our little haystacks. And here is the point that, like, you can't go past when you're throwing your eggs.
Yeah, I think trying to explain it is just going to be kind of confusing. We should just get on it. What we're going to do is try to build about half of it today. It's going to be in this area right here on my screen on the left. It's going to be in this big area over here, and it's going to be a big chicken coop. And we're going to be tossing eggs and trying to see if we can get more eggs. More chickens, I guess, to
spawn in our chicken coop.
Than the other guy. And we do promise it's going to be a whole lot of fun. So
and feel free to build any of our projects on your little Minecraft worlds, and we are gonna try to show you like how the redstone works. And this isn't really too complicated. It is if you do it all at one time.
Right. If you break it down into little pieces, it's everything that we did. Listen, man, if we can do it, you can do it.
You can do it.
It is the truth. All right. So what I need to get is two dispensers first of all. Where are them bad boys? I think they're right here. Yeah.
In the redstone.
All right, so.
So I'm gonna start on the chicken coop itself.
Actually, you know what? I don't know if you shouldn't start on the. Hang on, I don't want. I almost put lava. Oh, I really did. It was so close. Okay, so I'm gonna be two in here, two in. And same thing over here. We have this kind of mapped out so that we will not blow it. We didn't want to have to count all these blocks as we're talking to you guys. So that's
counting
this.
And talking is something we just can't do.
Yeah, I'll tell you, like, doing any thinking and talking is something I just struggle with on a video by video basis. All right,
so
I need to,
here is our
to clear this. And what we're using fences, right?
Fence oak wood.
I'm just gonna grab that. So what we're doing now is building our
chicken coop
that the chickens are going to spawn into. Oh, I'm like, why won't it work? Well, it's probably because I didn't have the fence like lined up in my inventory. Well, that's all right, man. Okay. Oops, not there. Here. All right, we're rocking. So let's see how we're doing.
Rocking and.
Yep. And you guys know how chicken coops kind of have an angled roof to let the water run off. So we're trying to do something like that. Angles and circles are not the easiest things to do in Minecraft.
Yeah, especially because there aren't any circles.
Yeah.
And there's hardly ever any angles.
So do we go up here one or no? At the very back corner? I can't remember.
I don't think so.
I don't think so either. Okay, so what I'm going to do is build the middle fence. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4. So I need to... Oh, did we count this right?
We did. It's 11 blocks. It should be at least.
Let's see here. We got...
On our prototype, it was 10.
Yeah, so this should be 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. It's 12.
And
well,
so you guys know, you can sort of trust us with our building. We do have a little world with all our prototypes. So if you want to build any of the stuff we're building right now, know that we're not just making it up on the spot. Well, most of the time, we're not just making it up on the spot.
Yeah, we've got like our little experiment world that we use to make sure that things are gonna at least semi-function, because by the time it's all said and done, we're probably gonna have issues anyway, but that's all right.
But that's
half the fun.
That's you.
Yes.
Would you like a splashy splashy?
Yes, give me a splashy splashy of something that's gonna let me see in this dark section of the world.
Splashy!
Oh, I think that's swiftness, isn't it? I don't see anybody.
Splashy!
Oh, there
splashy.
We go. I love to be able to see at night. Alright, so I'm gonna go and grab a fence. Gate. Sorry, not a fence, but a gate. And I never remember where they are.
Just go to the first section.
Oh, and it's scroll down. There it is. I don't know why they don't put the fence gate with the fence, but you know what you can say.
They used to do that.
If they did everything the way I think they should, it would be not nearly as interesting of a game, I'm sure. All right. So this is looking pretty good. If you remember, I think that we didn't want to have these. Did we want to do like this? Did we want to have this whole section here?
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about the roof. Did we want to have this whole roof on this side? I thought we just had it kind of open, but maybe I'm wrong.
You're wrong.
All right. That's all right. It's not the first time.
Oh.
All right.
Daddy is a little hard on himself.
Well, that's how I got to be Daddy-O. Okay, I want to just take a peek.
Do you like it with the little wood blocks at the side? My splashy splashies go away so fast. I don't know why.
They do. They go away too fast. I like it like that. We can always change it afterwards, but I think it's a pretty good chicken coop altogether.
Do you like it like this?
Like that? Yeah, I do. I think it's all right, man. We're not gonna, you know, we can always mess with it a little bit later, but I think for right now we're doing great.
Okay.
All right. So
I'm just scared this glowstone here is gonna maybe melt our ice.
Where do we have glowstone?
Right there, at the side.
Ooh, no, I think that you've got like, I think it's like 4 blocks away, and that's how far it can be without melting ice. Because what we're gonna do here, the general idea, if you look on the left-hand side, is that we're gonna have like ice sheets coming down this way. And we're going to have it so that these dispensers, if you throw your egg down this ice sheet and it lands on the, what's it called? The pressure plate. Then your chicken's going to shoot out of that dispenser. And whoever gets the most chickens in the amount of time that we have allotted, then they win. So that's, we're just trying to get that built right now. So what are you doing? Two holes?
There's this awesome cave under here. It's awesome, yet it's annoying. But it will be a little bit helpful with the redstone.
Oh, good. There's not a whole bunch of redstone because we're not that great at it. I mean, we can get by, but it is better if we just try to keep it real simple. And that way also, you know, I like when I'm watching people do Minecraft on YouTube. I like it when it's like not so crazily complicated that I would never be able to do it in a million years. So we try to keep it relatively simple. So you can kind of see what's going on here now. I just want to show you. We're going to be standing up here and we're going to be throwing eggs down this direction, and there'll be a pressure plate up here, and then that will spawn a chicken over in the chicken coop. So it is gonna, we do have a pretty cool game. And we played it a little bit in our other world, and I tell you, it really is a fun mini game. Didn't you think?
It
really is. It really is. All right, so let's just get a little bit more done here. What I'm gonna do is, you know what? I'm gonna tear down this fence for right now because I think it's gonna make more trouble than it's worth while we're building.
I'm just gonna add some torches because my splashy splashy isn't working well.
Yeah, well, you can add some torches. But just remember, adding torches...
I'm keeping it kind of away from where the ice will be.
Yeah.
That won't be too helpful.
You don't want to, like, completely destroy all of our work. All right, so
how do you know
am
that?
I ready here? Well, yeah, how do I know you don't want to destroy all our work? Okay, so where in the world is ice? I never remember that either. Ice. Look at that, right to it. Yeah, that's how I roll.
Yeah.
Right, so I'm just gonna lay us down some ice here.
I'm just kind of trying to cover the redstone in like the most natural looking way possible.
Okay. So what are you doing with that redstone?
I'm just attaching it to the dispensers so that the little chickens will go pop.
So you can see, I'll just scoot you over here to what she's done. all she's done right here is going to be a pressure plate. And so through this little hole that she's got down here, I'll jump down.
Right here where I am.
Yeah. Ooh, I got like inside your head. So she's just running some redstone over to this dispenser, which is going to be filled with chickens. And so whenever something falls on this pressure plate where she's standing right there, then it's going to just spit out a chicken. And then whoever wins the most chickens wins the game and has the opportunity to beat the loser. Well, you know.
You need that opportunity.
You do need that opportunity frequently. All right, so I think that we are just about out of time for this video. Yeah.
That was quite quick.
I know, it was quite quick. Well, it's the lava that did it. Look at that. And here, oh, that is a great shot. Over on the left-hand screen, my screen, boing, boing, boing. You can see here that cloud is just going like through the stem.
It's slicing its head off.
Yep.
Decapitation.
And, oh, that just looks awesome. Don't you think?
I love it.
I think that is just crazy good. Let's go and check out our nacho cheese before we head out.
Gonna dive through the nacho cheese-ish.
Yeah, it's great on creative mode because you can just like go right up and catch on fire and who cares.
Look, Daddy, we have some visitors. Daddy.
Oh, good. Hello.
Boom. Goes it in. No, it's chasing me.
Here, I'm going to hit you with this fence gate. Come back here, you googly. I'm going to hit you with this fence gate.
I'm gonna smack you with this egg.
Alright, you guys. We will see y'all on the next video. God bless. And woohoo! Arrivederci!
It was great hanging out with you guys, and I just jumped off the building.
And I just can't wait to see y'all again. Bye bye, guys.
Have a nice day.
Thank you.
I'm gonna do a flyover. Whoa, look at that mushroom.